内政兼律政部长尚姆根表示，比利时布鲁塞尔发生的连环恐袭显示了一个国家即使高度戒备还是可能遭遇恐怖威胁。他因此强调，虽然我国已经大大提高了应对恐怖威胁的力度，但是国人呢还是得做好准备。尚姆根在出席印族同胞盘古尼节庆时表示，这次发生在布鲁塞尔的连环恐袭再次凸显了打恐的难度。
Because you can't lock down cities like Brussels entirely. It's dastardly. You know, people want to kill and they are prepared to kill themselves in the process. So this is why I said last week, it's a question of when, not whether or if. And we have to prepare ourselves. I think every major city has got to prepare itself.
另外，尚姆根也对今天逝世一周年的建国总理表达了追思。他说，新加坡能有今天的成就是李先生和其他建国元勋留下的功绩。
And the best way we can remember him is to carry on life as usual, do well, secure the future for our future generations, and make sure Singapore survives, an improbable country, survives as a country towards SG100.